and notation. This is first chapter. Before class, this is part two. Before class, revision or introduction. This is part two. Numeration and notation. First chapter. First of all, numeration. What is numeration? Numeration means writing number in words. For example, 459 is called numeration. Next, notation. Notation means writing number in figures. Means example, 752. Next one, digits. What is digits? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 are called digits. Counting numbers. Counting numbers means, you know, first counting starting 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And so on are counting numbers. Next, one digit number. One digit numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 are called one digit numbers. In these numbers, which is the smallest number and which is the largest number? Smallest number. Which is the smallest number in these numbers? 0. 0 is the smallest number in one digit numbers. Next, largest number. Which is the largest number in one digit numbers? Which is the largest number? 9 is the largest number. 9 after 10. 10 two digit numbers. Because 2 digits, 10 is big, 2 digit number. 1 and 0. So largest number in 1 digit numbers, 9. Okay? Numbers starting 10, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and so on. 99 after number 99 after 100. 100 is 3 digit numbers. So 2 digit numbers starting with 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and so on. 99. Smallest number in 2 digit numbers. Which is the smallest number in 2 digit number? 10 is the smallest number in 2 digit number. Next, largest number means big number. Which is the largest number in 2 digit number? 99 is the 2 digit number in largest number in 2 digit numbers. Next, observe the numbers. First, 6. Second one, 49. Third one, 375. Observe these numbers. First of all, 6. How many digits have? 1 digit. Only 1 digit. 1 digit. It is 6 only. It is 6 only. Next, observe 49. 49. How many digits in this number? 2 digits. 2 digits. What are they? 4 and 9. 4, 9. 2 digit numbers. Next, observe this number. 375. 375. How many digits in this number? 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. 3 digits. What are they? 3, 7 and 5. 3, 7 and 5. 3 digits. Okay. big number to small number. We write big number to small number. For example, 88, 64, 89, 94, 70. Already you know numbers. So, we write, first of all, which is the big number? Which is the big number? First of all, comparison two numbers, 88 and 64. Which is the big one? 88 is the big one. Then 64. And comparison to 88 and 89. 99 is the big number. Next, compare to 89 to 94. 94 is the big number. Next, comparison to 94 and 70. Which is the big one? 94 is the big number. So, write first of all 94. Next one, 89. 89 is the big number. Next, 88. Next one, 88. Next one, 70. Next one, 64 is the big number. This is descending order in these numbers. Okay? Descending order. Next, ascending order. Ascending order means small number to big number. In these numbers, observe these numbers, 47, 50, 65, 80 and 34. Which is the small number in these numbers? Observe. First of all, two numbers observe. 47 and 50. 47 is the small number, then 50. Next, 47 and 65. 47 is the small number, then 65. Next, observe 47 and 80. 47 is the small number, then 80. Next, observe this small number and last 34. We observe the two numbers. 47 and 34. In two numbers, 34 is the small number, then 47. So, we write 34. Next up, 47. Next number, 50. Next, 65 is the small. Next number, last, 80. Okay? Small number to big number. Small number to big number.
Place value of
do all of you do your homework. Okay, thank you for watching. Friends, ee videos chustunna vallandaru kodanu subscribe cheyandi, comment cheyandi, like cheyandi. Thank you for watching.